If I'm in a state of Shimon from the market, not that I'm saying that I'm like him, God forbid, but in a state of confusion, and I see the friends smaller than me, that I can't get any aspiration from them. So where's the whole matter of the group? How can they hold me when I see them as smaller than me? That's the question. They can't? So why do we have the Arvut then? Why do I need a group then? The friends, they can keep someone who is ready to be kept by them. I'm ready, but how are you ready? How are you exerting yourself so that you can receive strength back from them? So it's exertion. How will you get anything from them if you disregard them? Momentarily, when I feel that there is some big dissent, suppose after conventions, congresses, there's a big dissent, like we just had a congress, suddenly, now there's a dissent too? Sorry? Is there a dissent now also? No, now I'm in a perfect state. 2 weeks ago I got married, I'm in high heavens. I'm talking about the future. I'm concerned about the future. I thought you don't know how to get out of a dissent. So there's a patent. It's a shame that I can't. Where can I take the strength for it? First of all, a person has to define order for himself, where he does not allow himself to go through a day without a lesson. He must participate in some kind of dissemination. He has to tie himself to a certain system and to be there. If he's not connected to neither, he's dead. And the day that he lets go, that is irreversible damage. It's very severe. That's the one thing. The other thing is that he has to connect himself to the group, to his environment as much as possible, to obligate himself towards them in something.